Hovertek. Just a button away.
What you are looking for is wait for phone. Once you say that, we take the next step. Alright, now once you say wait for device, you power off your device, you hold the boot key and then connect to PC via USB cable. Your boot key could be the volume down button or it could be any of the keys on your device if you're using a feature phone. So look up the boot key for your device. I'm going to have to rerun this, I had the disconnection issue. All right, this is an optional step. This is just for the tool to get more information about the device. I have ADB enabled on my device, so I will go ahead. But if you don't want to go to this step, you can just click no. This just extracts information about the device and writes it into a file. This is an optional step. Alright, so the backup is done. You can check the folder you selected during backup and you should find the files listed there. Alright, so let's take a look at mine. This is it listed here. So this is what it backs up like.